Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I'll be giving you a demonstration of the compatibility with the PS3 using the DualShock 4 controller. Now, as you can see, it's charging right here. I don't have it turned on yet, but it's charging. We got that really nice glow on the back there. So we can go and press the PS button. Alright, it's not going to turn blue because it's not connected wirelessly. That's what I'm assuming. If we go in and unplug it, we're not going to have any sort of connection here. So, not compatible wirelessly, but if we go and plug this back in, alright, we can use the controller. So, as you can see, it is working right here. We'll go and test some stuff out. We'll try. Touchpad does not work, you can't click anything. Triangle button does work. Let's see what else can I try. We'll go into web browser and test out some stuff. Touchpad still does not work for that. I'm run this plugin. Now these share and option button. The share button is on the left, option is on the right. If you can recall from the DualShock 3 controller, the start is on the right, select is on the left. If we go and press the start button, or I guess the option button on the DualShock 4 controller, as you can see, it acts as the start button. And then if we press the share button, it acts as the select button, so we can pull up the bookmarks. For example, if we're in the web browser. Let's see, what else can we try here? D-pad works. Everything else seems to be working. We're going to close out of that. Let's load up a game here. Alright, so I have GTA 5 pulled up right here, and the controller's connected and everything, but I'm not getting any button stuff right here. Apparently, it's only selectively supported games that work with the PS3 and the DualShock 4 controller, and Grand Theft Auto 5 is clearly not one of them. So I'm just going to end it right there. I'll go and test out some games. If you have any questions, go and leave them down below. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.